rise up once again as we present ourselves to God in prayer.